And it's only by thinking about and pondering these kinds of things that you realize there's more to the Bible, especially with the crisscross blessings, the switching over the hands and so on. A lot of people don't understand that stuff. I don't know why it's not questioned more. It's tied into everything else. You know, crisscross.